Exactly the same philosophy of the 300 is only different in the top part of the cylinder head. The cylinder head is divided. This is possible because we change the position of the holder from the top of the head, we put on the cylinder. This is better for many things. For example, is light in solution, and also it's possible for everybody to make a proper setting of the cylinder head if you want to modify for some reason or check inside the piston and how this, the back engine is working. The profile of the combustion chamber is proper done to keep a really good bottom and middle range power without losing in the overhead. The engine case is a die cast aluminum case, is specially developed to keep low weight. For the 125, we spend a lot of time to try to keep the weight really, really down. This is important because the bike must be light. But in some points, we spend a lot of time to keep stiffness and also correct the position of the material. For example, around the crankshaft beam, we have a lot of material. Well, this is important because the bending of the crankshaft give a lot of auto vibration and also not working good of the engine. This is very rigid and helping a lot for the how the bike is working. We have also the magnesium clutch ignition covers like the equal. This is possible because we chose the same way. I mean the water pump unit is separated completely from the magnesium. We have a body in aluminium with a crowbar and one tube that put the water inside the cage without touching the flash cover. But the magnesium is sure is better for the weight that they keep lower and also for the excel. We using also the new port score, big block, with stopper. This is good for the power of the bike, for the engine, and with the stopper is much more safety for every condition of the RPM of the bike. The gearbox is proper done, completely new, with six gears. It's really, really light, and also we keep the distance between the two shafts really short to have an engine compact and light.